Why doesn't Wesley post a picture of himself right now? We can compare his offseason to mine and say, hey, who's leaner? Coach Greg, and today I'm talking about Wesley Vizzers, okay? He did a response video about my video, about his video, where he said he was 4.1% body fat, and then I basically proved that he wasn't, and then he is trying to say that I'm wrong, actually. I'm gonna explain and prove, and by the end of the video, you will without question know that I am correct and that he is not correct. Even if you are a Wesley Vizzers fan and a Greg Doucette hater, you're gonna be like, well, Greg, I hate him, but he is right. Watch the freaking video. Watch the whole video. Do not make a post or a comment until you've seen the whole video, okay? First things first, I never trashed Wesley Vizzers in a video. He is reporting facts that the DEXA scan stated.
Greg made some points, some claims, and I'm here to show you my version just to defend the points that I made.
And he presented his information very well. He did a good job. All you guys are freaking haters. You're morons. It's the subs that are morons creating the drama. I am here to educate. I am educating you about body fat. Everybody knows I'm obsessed with body fat percentage, telling people what they actually are. Everyone knows the most accurate form of body fat assessment is my laser eye freaking vision. You all know it. I've proven the DEXA scan's wrong. Proven. Proven. Have you watched my DEXA scan video? If you didn't watch the video, why are you commenting? Also, did you notice how he skipped over the whole part about what his body fat is right now? I've watched the video. Remember he said he was 10%?
He was stay golden.
And he did the bicep pose? And I'm not making fun of him. I like the
golden body fat.
And he was 10% body fat. Is Wesley leaner than me right now? Let's see. 8.5% posted the picture this freaking morning. We're gonna see my freaking side leg at 8.5%. We're gonna compare it to Wesley's on stage 4.1%.
However, Greg Doucette made a video that I was no way 4.1% body fat, that it would look way more scary if you were that body fat percentage.
And it is. So he's showing himself posing. He's got the back double bicep shot. He's in the hotel hallway or whatever, and he's flexing. This is the night before the show. This is when you're shredded. You're bone dry here. You look ripped, okay? That's his 4.1%, okay? It looks great. He's ripped, but it's not 4.1. It's closer to 5%, which is a big difference. There's a jump. 4% body fat. I've coached 4% body fat. I coached Ian Valaire, IFBB Pro, doing back double bicep shots. Look at his freaking glutes. Look at the glutes. Have you seen shredded glutes like that before in your life? That's 4% body fat. That's what Wesley's saying that he was. Does Wesley look as ripped as Ian Valaire at his leanest? Who else? Joe Ells, IFBB Pro, classic physique competitor. He won his pro card. I coached him. Joe Ells. Look at his freaking body. 4% body fat. That is what it looks like. Look at his freaking glutes. Can you believe it? What's happening? What's even going on? I'm scared to look. That's because it's 4% body fat. That's what I mean. You have to be scared. Look at his glutes. What's happening? Oh my goodness. I'm scared. Do you see any freaking fat on that quad? What am I even witnessing right now? I can't even believe what I'm seeing. It's the leanest thing you can imagine. There's no body fat there. He is so lean, it's silly, it's shocking. If you were to see him in person, which I did, you're like, oh my goodness, what is happening right now? 4% body fat. Wesley, do you look like that? You might beat these guys in competition in a classic physique show. Maybe, we don't know. But are you that lean? No, of course not. If anyone is saying, Wesley, yep, we believe you're 4%, then what is Joel's? Negative 0.33? What is Ian Blair? Negative 0.33? Are they all up with Ronnie Coleman? Do they have magic freaking DNA from Krypton where they have negative body fats? No. It's 4%. 3% is needed to exist in this world. You can't lose more than that. Why? Because you're dead if you do. Wesley was not near death. He wasn't gonna die. If he was, he'd be getting to 3%. 3% be dead. 4% is 1% away. That's only 7,000 calories away from death.
Whenever someone, well, he didn't really attack me, he simply explained why I might be wrong, then I have the right to explain why I am actually right.
Wesley, he's a nice guy, but just because he's a nice guy doesn't mean he's right. But even Wesley knows I didn't attack him. He says in his video, I didn't attack him. I'm just trying to educate. He was just going by the DEXA scan, which is flawed data. So if you're relying on flawed information to make a video, that being the DEXA scan, the results are not accurate. It's not a hate Wesley video. It's a, come on fans, come on subs, come on people that watch Wesley's videos, watch my actual video, watch my video on DEXA, watch my video on Ronnie Coleman's body fat, and learn. People aren't as lean as they say. Look at Wesley right now and tell yourself, is he really 10% fat, for example? Does Wesley look leaner at his DEXA scanned 4.5% or me at my laser-eyed 5.5%? 3.5 weeks out from the show, I took these photos. They're filtered. That means I put a filter to make the picture so that you look a bit leaner than you actually are. That is me, 3.5 weeks out from the show, where I'm not even at 5.5% body fat. I'm higher than that. But yet Wesley was 4.5%. So can you judge based on just a photo? No. Am I actually as shredded as I look like in those photos? No. But let's take the filter off. I'm still over 5.5% in these photos, yet I still look leaner than Wesley at 4.5%. Okay, so I show a picture of my hamstrings and my legs. Here I am close to 5% body fat. Still not at 5%, but I'm getting close. This is a picture of my hamstrings. It's a picture of my side quads. You can see all the lower legs, the body parts that Wesley likes to hide in his photos because he's not as lean here. When you're 4% body fat, you would look way leaner than I do in these photos. You would look like Joe Elves and Ian Blair on contest day. Do you see the difference? My hamstrings, legs, they're clearly leaner than Wesley at 4.1%, yet I'm over 5, a full percent higher than he is. And this is not even dried out. This isn't diuretics. This isn't anything. This is before the show. Is it possible that I'm leaner than him above 5% when he's closer to 4? No, it proves that he's not under 5. Here's a photo of my back as I am approaching 5%. I store most of my fat in my back. This is what the back of somebody who's over 5% looks like, okay? Wesley may or may not be leaner than this in his back. He looks to have better delts, more definition, probably genetic. But you can see I have a very visible Christmas tree and so on, yet I'm still over 5% body fat. To go from 5 to 4, it's a 20% drop. The number 5 to 4, $5 down to $4, it's 20% less money. It's a night and day difference to get that lean. Next up, we have a photo. I'm doing the most muscular pose and a side tricep. You can see the chest clearly full of cross striations. My legs are lean. The side of my leg has a lot of lines. Here I am, almost 5% body fat at this point. Okay, I'm still 7 pounds over my weight limit. I still have 7 pounds to go, and that's what I'm looking like. And remember, Wesley at 6 weeks out was leaner than this because he was 4.5. Does that not hit it home as to what 4.5 looks like? It would look leaner than this. He shows what I said 4.5% body fat looks like. I'm sticking my leg back, showing off my hamstring. You can see glute striations underneath the trunks, and I'm about to do a lat spread or a flex of the back. Just look at that. If that's 4.5%, and Wesley was 4.5% 6 weeks out from the competition. Let's see Wesley doing his back double bicep flex in the hallway the night before the competition at 4.1%. Does he look leaner than me there? If he looks leaner than me, then he wins. Then I'm not right 99.3% of the time. It goes down to 99.1%.
You know, 5 days out, basically, he posted this picture, this most muscular. Now, 5 days out from the show, you basically carb up mostly. Maybe he doesn't.
Here I was bloated, just doing a quick flex in the gym, 15 pounds over my stage weight. Not lean, not ready to deplete, just doing a pose. So he shows both our poses and he says, look how much leaner I am than him. I'm looking at the pose and I see way more chest striations in my chest than in his chest. And mind you, I'm not 4.5% in that picture, I'm 5.5. So does it make sense that Wesley's saying he's leaner than me in this photo? Remember, Wesley carries his fat in his legs. Notice there's no legs in the photo. My legs at 8.5% right now, in some of the poses, look as lean as he does at 4.5% that he claims to be. So if he showed the entire physique and compared them, it'd be no contest. Here's the picture where I actually claim 5.5% on Instagram. It says, this is what 5.5% body fat looks like at 2 weeks out from my Classic Physique Pro debut. I was 193.2 pounds in the morning, 198 at night. Okay? Mind you, my weight cutoff's 185. I'm 198 pounds in this photo. You can see with my hands, I'm flexing. I got two photos here. Let's compare my 5.5%, which you can clearly see me claiming. If you say that he looks way leaner than me, then he's right. If not, then I'm right. I'm not lying to you. I don't make up BS. I'm 5.5% here. This is not a doctored photo. I posted this many months ago. It's right there for you to see. 5.5% body fat. And if I looked at this picture and looked at him, I would say I'm at least as lean as he is. Okay? I don't know. My legs are going to be leaner. He says he's 4.5. Whatever. If I haven't proved it to this point, then I'm not going to prove it to you. So Wesley, he has an amazing chest. It's so thick and huge.
That's what he said.
Way better than mine. So when he shows his best body part and he shows the chest, he looks pretty shredded in that pose. And his back is really shredded. But his back, legs, hamstrings, calves, side quads, not so much. So every argument he's going to make, so every argument he made to try to say he's lean as he is, uses his best body parts, doesn't use the body parts that store fat. When you're 4%, nothing's storing fat. You're scary everywhere. You pick your fattest body part and you look at it, you're like, where is anything that could be lost? There's no fat left. Look around the world, the leanest people in the world, usually 4% body fat is somewhere where they are. Remember, if you get to 3%, you're probably going to be dead. You think you're holding on to a lot of muscle at 3% fat? Oh yeah, no big deal. It's essential fat. The fat's not even under the skin. It's in your organs. You can't see, you can't pinch it. When you're 3% fat, there is no fat here. There's nothing. Okay? So hope you learned a lot about body fat. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'm not knocking Wesley. I'm just saying he doesn't know. He's basing it on the DEXA scan. GregDucette.com for coaching. Greg Doucette, IFBB Pro. Watch one of these other videos. Watch the freaking DEXA scan and watch this other video. And until next time, I am out.